Hello Art Friends.
Hi Art Friends. We've got a fun little challenge that we're doing today, and we're going to do a pencil case swap because both me and Adam use very different art supplies usually.
Yep.
We've just got our drinks and we're going to be getting some food soon. Are you going to give us a little wave? Nobody's seen you yet.
Hello Art Friends.
Who are you?
Who are you again?
We've never actually introduced ourselves in a video. In case you didn't know, this is Adam.
Everyone knows.
And I'm Steph. Me, I'm Steph. There you go. Now that you're acquainted with us.
Now that we've been doing this nearly a year and we know each other's names.
I want to show my cute little squirrel backpack that I've brought with me. Isn't that the coolest thing? I've literally only got like a tissue in it to blow my nose with.
Yeah, such a girl bag. Oh, I've got a tissue out.
And my phone in it. Yeah, that's it.
Do you have any idea what you want to draw today?
No, I guess it'll just depend on whatever I get given from you. I feel like your art supplies are a bit more predictable than mine.
No, it's not fair. Who knows what your buddy knows?
I use so many art supplies compared to him. And he hates pretty much everything I use.
You got some Posca pens the other day. Have you put one of those in?
Who knows? I just caught Adam fishing out the lemon from his drink and squeezing it in.
Squeezing it in, yeah. Does it never taste it otherwise?
Didn't mine have a lemon in it?
Nope. Oh yeah, it does. It's there.
How on earth did you manage to get that out?
I'm going to get all science-y on you.
Because
it's carbonated, it pushes it to the top.
Right. So it was at the top.
Yeah, I didn't fish in.
There's some science for you. I can't off smell that lemon now.
It smells good, doesn't it?
You're going to attract wasps again? Can't you remember last time I had one in my drink?
And you didn't drink it. And everyone said it was fine because you thought wasps
would poison you drink?
It.
A drink if there was a wasp in it.
I'd use the straw to suck the wasp out.
I mean, they can sting people. I don't want to drink something that it's been in.
Yeah, but a wasp doesn't lose its sting. Bees lose their sting, but wasps don't.
They can't be clean though. They sit in flowers and stuff all day and roll around in mud.
Roll around in mud.
Oh, we've got quite a few little announcement things that we want to say in this video.
Yes.
And we have more than one, I think. Yeah, we do. Yeah, we have two important things that we need to tell you at some point or other. So stay tuned, because who knows where in the video we're going to tell you about that. Hope we don't forget.
I don't even know what the other one is.
He was the one who told me not to forget.
I don't know what it is.
Our food's arrived, and we're having a right chip fest. We've got these sweet potato chips, ordinary chips, and some flatbreads, and they give us like an entire vine of tomatoes.
They just went out into our garden and went,
we'll probably stuff all this into our faces, and then we'll swap pencil cases. But because the weather's nice, I'm just sort of taking it easy.
This is really good.
The food didn't last very long. Oh, I don't know how you can do that.
Oh, really nice.
I think we should get our sketchbooks out, and more importantly, the pencil cases.
Oh, no.
So we can do what the title of this video suggests we're going to do, not to eat food all day.
Yeah. Why can't we do one of those?
Adam's pencil case. Sketchbooks.
Oh, and this thing.
My pencil case. You have my pencil case today, and I'm gonna have yours. Yep. Who's gonna open it first then?
Do you want me to do yours?
I'm excited to see what you make of this.
Oh no. You're horrible.
I'm not horrible. Okay, so what have we got?
We have got that thing.
My brown Crayola pen. That's one of my favourites.
A pink Posca pen.
I like the pink one, it's a new one.
Oh, at least you were kind enough to give me a pencil.
Yeah.
An ink brush pen.
That one's the hardest one to use.
That one's a lamy, yeah.
You got me the lamy pen, you've got to be nice about that at least.
Yeah. Oh my god, this is hard.
Are you excited to make something?
Yes.
Can I see what you've put in mine?
Yeah, I think it's probably best we do, so I can figure out what to do with
I don't want you figuring out what you're doing when I don't even know what I'm working with yet.
I'm putting all these back in here. No hope for those. Okay, genius. Let's see what you've got.
Okay, it's like Christmas, but I feel like I'm opening your presents and not mine. God, your pencil case has a lot of suspense. I hope you got to unravel it.
Yeah, get everything out.
I feel like I'm you today. Pencil extender. I never use these because my pencils never get short enough.
You have to use that first.
Okay. A Mitsubishi pencil. You're quite generous to let me use that. You're normally very territorial.
You can use that. You can use that the least.
Two blending stumps. I don't even know the difference.
Yeah, you have to use both.
Okay. Oh, and that little eraser. This is Adam.
Yeah, at least I give you one. You didn't give me one.
I did.
You didn't give me an eraser.
Didn't I?
Nope.
Oh, I could swear I did. I'm pretty sure there's one in there.
I'm borrowing one of yours.
Oh, I think yours is more fun.
Yes, because it's yours.
This is got graphite and things to smudge graphite with.
That's the recipe for a good time.
Maybe like right. He's like,
I don't want to do this.
So you have to use one of everything.
You have to use everything at least once.
Yeah, but you've given me like multiple pencils that are the same.
I don't care. I'm going to make sure you use one at least once.
Okay. So just to clarify.
Yeah.
These are both the same type of pencils, aren't they?
Let's have a look.
And I have to use them both.
yes, okay. They are. Yeah, but okay. You still have to use both of them. That's the rule.
Okay.
Because I'm an idiot and I didn't realise they're the same.
Well done.
Should we get started?
Probably should. How far through are we with these doodle dirt sketchbooks? We've got 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We've got about 7 pages left. People have been asking if we'll do a sketchbook tour of these when we're finished with them.
We totally could, but mine's like missing a few pages.
I'm having a hard time sketching with your pencils because like I'm doing this really lightly and it's coming out as dark as like when I push down.
I have absolutely nothing yet.
I'm using this one in the pencil holder.
All right, okay, yeah.
But I might go in with some details with this one.
That's a good idea. That's the sharpest one. That's
I was just joking around, but yeah, if that's actually a good technique, I'm going to do it.
Good theory there, I'm impressed.
So what are you going to do with brown, pink, blue and black ink?
Sit here and wish you'd pick some better colours.
Well, I haven't seen you do something about it.
Oh dear.
I don't have any colours to work with, think about who me.
You've got it easy.
I don't. Because now I have to rely on my draftsmanship and I can't just like impress everyone with colours.
Can't just blag it with colours.
Yeah, basically that's my own method. How's it going?
I'm not ready.
You're not ready?
No.
You're not going to let us see?
Do you remember like when you used to do tests in school and you used to write your answers?
I can't even make out what that is.
That's good.
Okay. It's going to be a crab woman. You've probably got the colours to do a crab woman.
The pink one, yeah, she's been cooked.
This is how mine's going so far.
See, I want to use that pencil.
No, I want to use all those pretty colours that you keep insulting. I don't even know why I'm trying to erase some of the lines I'm doing with this, because your pencils just refuse to be erased.
I think it's because you're doing it wrong.
I'm not doing it wrong. I'm doing it the best way.
I love how she's eating the flower.
She's not meant to be eating it. Oh, is that hair that's all flying?
Yeah.
I can't wait to see you colour it in brown and blue and pink.
I know, right?
I don't know why she's sniffing this, because this is quite obviously like one of those cheap plastic flowers that you get from like a palm shop or whatever.
This plant smells funny. I'm going to get back to doing mine. I've got a lot of art supplies to use.
I've pretty much used all
I know.
Oh, no, actually, let's move on to this thing.
Oh, the detail pencil.
The detail pencil. I can actually get some darker bits in with it at least.
You're not allowed to sharpen it though. Mind you,
I never sharpen pencils. We don't have anything to sharpen with, do we?
Start chewing on the end of it.
I need a rubber and you haven't given me one.
There you go. Oh. I did give you one. You're lying. There is one in there. Have a look.
Oh yeah.
See? Stop trying to cheat.
It's massive thing.
I almost caved in then. The only art supplies I haven't used, if you can class them as art supplies, is this big chunky rubber.
You have to use that.
And then a little and a stubby.
You definitely have to use those.
I might try give her some blush and I'll go in very lightly with some pencil.
Yeah, that's it. You got the right idea.
I feel like I've ruined it now I've done that. I don't know how to control with this thing.
Do you want a little hint?
Okay.
Because there's already some on the end, you could probably, on the end of that, you could probably just push some around as it is.
Oh, without...
Without actually...
I've done it now, though.
I thought you'd use your initiative.
I hate that word.
See, yeah, that's it. It'll work really well on that because it's already there.
Oh.
See?
Check me out. Oh, I need to use this big stumpy thing.
The big one, yeah.
I don't like the feeling it makes when it goes across the page. It gives me goosebumps.
Oh, wow.
It feels gross. Yeah. Don't worry, we're just waiting on you.
I'm nervous.
Which one are you going with first?
This one.
Talk us through this.
This one's the one that's really dried out, isn't it? Or is it?
Oh, I am excited. These are all things I haven't really seen Adam use much before.
Oh my god, it's not working.
It is, it looks fine.
She looks bug-eyed now. Look how shaky I am.
I'm just going to chill out and have a glass of this while we're waiting.
Well, I'm having like a breakdown.
It matches my outfit because it's kind of pink.
Steph.
Mm. Oh, sorry.
Doing the doodle day.
Oh, if anyone wants to know a cool fact about my glasses, they might look black, but when they're actually in the right light, they're actually kind of like a pinky purple color. I like them because they remind me of black currant juice. Look how good these things go together. It's like it was born to wear those glasses.
Drinking glass, you were born.
Look at your handshaking. You wreck.
My God, I don't know what I'm doing.
Well, I'm getting some cool angles of you being nervous.
Cool angles of me failing.
I still need to figure out a way to use this massive eraser. I guess I could just draw something and then rub it out and call it done.
That doesn't count. That doesn't count.
Doesn't it count?
For the record,
the wind's blowing everything
around. This now.
You know what I should have done? I should have swatched these first.
Nah.
That would have been a good idea.
Nah. Oh, those are some big brows.
Yeah, I really like big eyebrows.
Oh, you're very swift with that.
Yeah, I'm
like Taylor Swift.
Just shaking it off.
Oh,
oh yeah.
That's the first time we've seen it the right way around. This is nice.
There you go.
Thanks. The right hand side of me is really, really warm because the sun's like right here, but then this half's kind of chilly where I'm in the shade.
What? Is that a tree?
Oh no, but it does actually look a lot like a tree. That's
like
kind of cool.
Like tree bark, yeah. I should be giving you ideas. I should be doing this.
It was meant to be sort of like just a random.
What if it was like a bat? She looked very like melancholy in the background. Like, oh, this flower.
Did you just say she looks melancholed?
Melancholy. I think that's how you say it. You know, kind of sad.
Oh. She looks very melancholed. It's like she's in graphite.
Pick some grey old melon.
Grey old melon. I might turn it into a tree now.
Oh, know. I wish I'd never said anything.
Oh, but it does kind of throw off the reason I was doing it.
Why?
I was doing it so that I could like have a go at erasing to get a bit of texture into it, but I kind of don't want to because I like the way that's looking now.
I've seen you use the eraser though, so I'll let you off with that.
Unless.
Because she'd totally sniffing flowers in the woods, it makes sense.
The flower that's come from the tree.
The plastic flower in the woods.
Yeah. Right, I'm just gonna randomly lay down some pencil. And then.
Yeah.
It's gonna smudge it around a bit.
Ooh, get you.
Yeah, look at me playing with textures.
You have like officially used every single one now. Yeah, you've done it.
I also learned how to use a pizza cutter today.
Did you put that in your lethal with that? Put it down.
That's a clever idea. He's actually using the pencil to like lay in some colour in the hair.
I'm like a genius.
Using a coloured pencil is kind of its intended purpose. Well done. It suddenly started to get like mega busy. This is the thing that usually happens whenever we come out to draw somewhere. Yeah, we've totally just moved because we had like the loudest family in the world sat next to us. But we wanted to just quickly tell you a couple of things before we totally forget.
It's a big announcement.
Before you leave us. Big announcements. We never really have big announcements. The first one being is that, sorry, I was looking at the duck. The first one being is that we've opened up a little Redbubble shop.
I've
got some pictures of stuff that we're putting on it. It's not totally finished just yet. I'll probably put some extra little designs in it.
We've got a few little insider joke stickers for you guys though, which are pretty cool.
So yeah, there's a thing, because quite a few people have been asking if we have a shop or if we sell any merchandise, and now we can say we kinda do. I'm kind of excited to finally be able to share that with you guys because I've been working on it for a little bit. The second thing is still a little bit of a secret at the moment, but if you follow us on Twitter, then you'll probably find out what it is over on
yeah,
there.
Yeah, make sure to follow us on Twitter because we're going to do a secret announcement very soon.
Yeah, secret Twitter stuff. Basically, we've got a shop and we're going to be saying something on Twitter. I hope you're with us because YouTube always tells you that you're only meant to say like one important thing in a video and we've just thrown two at you, so I hope your brains can
are you ready for
handle
this?
That. The duck's level now. Is that you?
Like, get off my property.
So two ducks just like skied across the lawn. Oh, wasn't that? Oh, you've gone back to sleep. Nice then. Okay, so I'll show you the finished artwork. I kept you hanging around for that. Ta-da!
Ooh.
This is my graffiti pencil masterpiece. And here is Adam's picture.
What is that all about?
If you want to see another video that we did in the same location, like one of our very first videos.
Yeah, we should link
I'll
you
link
to
that
it.
Above. All these little canal boats. Isn't this cute? Bye, duck.
So, what's this pencil we've just found?
Well, it fell out. You were supposed to have that. I was thinking when you were showing them.
That I had two of the exact same pencils. There was actually another one I was meant to use.
But I won't hold that against you.
Well, it wasn't there until like the challenge was over.
Has ended, yeah. So officially, you don't have to use that one. So it's all good.